Alright, let's talk to this guy up here.
See, battle bo, run, bo, run!
Geld Quickblade. Hold, traveler. These woods are not safe. Has no one warned you of the peril surrounding you? In my element. Yeah, no problem so far. Just a bunch of pissed off bear and moose. I haven't been told much about these woods. Who might you be, stranger, and what dangers lie ahead? I am Geld, and the dangers ahead are many indeed. Rabid bears, old and forgotten hunting traps, and there have even been sightings of a ravenous wolf pack in the area. These are hostile woods indeed for one such as yourself. What was your name, friend? I am Sapphire. Tell me, Geld, what brings you to these hostile woods? Hello, Sapphire. My presence here is purely coincidental, I assure you. Yeah, I assure you. I am passing through this area on the way to Krimor, and I thought that you would be interested in something I have for sale. Something for sale? Despite great personal danger, I've scouted a path through the woods ahead that will allow you to travel unharmed. I feel, and you must forgive me for being crass, that I deserve payment in exchange for knowledge of this path. The sum I ask for is a mere 5,000 gold pieces. Heh. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Mad stupid of both, well, we'll definitely not give him the gold. Not gonna insult him. Begone, merchant. I cannot afford such a price. I see. Well, take time to heed my warning on the path ahead. It may be even worse than I had described. Oh, yeah? I met a well-spoken man by the name of Geld in the woods. He was interested in selling me information on how to push through the forest without running into trouble, but I brushed him off. Indeed. What was he talking about, this path? Oh, there he is. Is that him? Oh boy. What did I tell you, friend? Dangerous woods. Quite dangerous indeed. If people don't pay you, you attack them with your pack of mangy dogs? Is that the racket? Keeps us fed. Geld was running a racket. He jumped me with a pack of wolves further down the path. Who would have guessed a strange man accosting me in the forest would turn out to be trouble? I would have guessed. Well, this poor squirrel is about to pay the price, possibly, as well. Let's see how quickly we can get off a fireball. Not quickly enough.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh, one of them got it! Dire wolves. Alright, we need, stuff. It's just an awful lot. An awful lot. Is he attacking as well? Is he in here with the... Yeah, I don't see him. We killed one already? Alright, that's good to know. At least some of them. Well, yeah.
Every hamster has his day.
What? Such menial tasks.
You go over there. You can go punch that.
Trust us. Yes. Faster than Jake. Take a fast pause.
I go see for you the in eyes. The crowd.
Go for the eyes. Yeah!
Bolt of Glory is single target. Holy Smite is in a 50-foot radius. Put it there. Double the Holy Smite.
Yes?
Oh, that was that close? Okay, the Holy Smite was too close to Viconia. Yeah, this is not going well. Viconia's evil, so she still takes damage.
A simple matter.
Our enemies will pay a terrible price for this.
Confidence. Trying to have something that's good with friendly fire. Doesn't have friendly fire. Yeah, not too much. Alright.
Who says what?
It's a whole big mess in here. Magic missiles. Oh, is this the bad guy here? Oh yeah, good. Get him. Definitely get him. He's barely injured. Oh, this is his meter, I think.
Your life should be mine.
Power word sleep on this one.
You require my counsel, yes?
Still attacking, aren't you? Always be attacking. Don't quaff a potion. Good healing, no. You need to save the healing potions for us. Oh, he went to pieces. He fell to pieces. There's only three left. This is great. Here. Have an acid arrow. For what ails you?
Feel the backhand of justice!
Got killed before the acid arrow went off here. Oops.
Fine. What? Such menial tasks. A simple matter.
Around. Got him.
Kite! Yeah. You bad kicking for goodness!
Oh, that was great. Now we just have to raise Jahira and we'll be fine. Ooh, I see it. She's gonna start complaining. She's tired now. That's stone skin. That's not healing. Alright. So... Abil, you have some healing. The greatest we have is critical. We'll have to rest anyway, just to get some healing back. Healing. Nothing more than healing.
Yes.
You have any special abilities? You do. Sun Soul Ray. The character projects a blast of light from her open palm, dealing 1d8 fire damage for every two caster levels up to a maximum of 5d8 damage to a single target. Undead creatures take an additional 6 points of damage. There's no saving throw against this ability. We gotta use that. We use it three times a day, looks like. Flaming Fists. The character channels her inner light into her unarmed attacks, turning her fists into flaming weapons that deal an additional 2d6 fire damage per hit for the next round. The duration increases to 2 rounds at level 9, 3 rounds at level 12, 4 rounds at level 15, and 5 rounds at level 25. This special ability automatically modifies normal attacks. No weapon switching needs to be done. Lay on Hands. Oh. The character channels positive energy to heal herself with 2 hit points per level. So in this case, it would be 26 points. Oh.
You know, I think the forest likes
Boo. Boo likes the forest. Greater Sun. The character wreathes herself in flames that act as a fire shield red, granting her 50% fire resistance and protecting her from attacks made within a 5-foot radius. Any opponents that hit the character with any weapons or spells within this radius suffer 1d8 plus 2 points of fire damage. Oh, cool. I wonder how long that lasts. And we have Sun Soul Beam. The character emits a dazzling burst of light that strikes at all other creatures within a 15-foot radius. The Sun Soul Beam does not automatically hit all targets, but makes a melee attack.
Still unused to all this green and fragrant brightness. Part of me yet looks for the hidden spider's web amongst all this.
Yeah, you'll live. Makes a melee attack using the character's current Thaco plus 3 to hit versus undead. Struck creatures suffer 96 fire damage, 96 plus 3 if undead, unless they save versus spell for half. In addition, all creatures except the character must save versus spell or be blinded for 2 hours. Yeah, we gotta use some of this stuff. We'll use, we'll try the Lay on Hands. Oh, well, they can only use it on himself. Okay.
So peaceful here. My mind is calm, and my heart is not so heavy.
Look for the hidden spider's web. All right.
Excellent.
So where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
All right. So here's. Wait. We need her stuff, dude. What is wrong? We don't have a thing. Perfect. Just enough for all of them. Well, still gotta put that. Okay. Okay. Like that. Now I'll take these to identify. Short sword plus 1. And ditto. Studded leather armor plus 1. Worn pamphlet. This worn dog-eat pamphlet has obviously been read many, many times. Though quite soiled, the cover is still legible. Cutthroats, a gentleman's guide to holdups and robberies. I can go in there.
Such menial tasks.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, the humanity. Just about completely out of healing. But if we go to the end here and where the mooses were? I don't know. Mooses, right?
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
We can destroy all of them.
Fleet of foot and live by the sword.
I shall follow your
live
strength.
A good long time.
Our destiny awaits.
I'll do it.
You will.
What is it?
Should use some Rasaad abilities. They're not evil, right? I see no use, reason to use, why not? Can't hurt, right? Protection from evil? So now we improved invisibility on self. And airy.
What? A simple matter.
Okay, where are these mooses? Okay. Twin fireball attack. They both died.
In Baravan's name, it shall be done.
All right, guys, it's safe.
Stand back for justice.
A little bit late with the combat music, I'm afraid. Just a bit. All right, we need a rest to get all our spells and stuff back, especially healing. He didn't get to use his special power, excuse me, but he will soon. All right, we continue on.
All the
way.
Whoops. Night falls? We just left night. Well, we rested for 16 hours, I guess. Oh. There's an amphitheater guard over here.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Someone by the name of Kellner over here. There's a heretic monk. It's down this little side passage or trail. A deer. A wolf is a. Wolves are attacking deer. Sneak attack on one of the wolves.
I'll help however I can.
Isn't the forest beautiful, Minsk? All the birds flying about, making you dizzy. Boo likes the forest, but Minsk, oh, every time Boo plays in the leaves, Minsk has to give him another bath. Ha! But Boo likes his baths too, doesn't he? Of course he does, and it makes him squirm so much that I fear losing him. If he got loose. I worry what such a powerful creature would do if left unchecked. Well, just make sure you don't clutch him too firmly, Minsk. Give him some space and room to grow. Aye, and when we face a foe, I shall show them his pointy teeth. Anyway, we were over here with him. Gonna do a backstab on a wolf. Let's see if we can deal with this, these wolves.
Okay. Yeah.
One down. Wolf missing. Cool.
All the world is blind to my.
Off with you, dear. You've been saved. And now I saved. What's over here? I left shadows. There's a whole bunch of people over here.
All the world is blind to my passing.
What's this? Vagrant Blades Camp. Amphitheater entrance. Shall we do some more scouting? Some by the name of Hammerhelm over there. More heretic monks. Quite a few. Leaving shadows. Just leaving.
Declare yourself.
Who goes there? I think this would be a bad thing to say. Because I think they're diametrically opposed to Saluni. Those who seek truth in both light and shadow. Are we supposed to say this? You may enter. Viconia says, I can't believe we're here. Do you know what you get when you mix light and shadow, Sapphire? Nothing. Because shadow is antithetical to light as Shar worship is to Saluni. Okay. Well, since we can enter...
Minsk and Boo stand there. Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
The deer has nothing to say to us. How rude. Yoshima saved your life, and this is how you respond? I have no time for chit-chat, human. The meeting is behind me in the amphitheater. Okay. Does anyone else have time for chit-chat? What about this heretic monk? You like chit-chat?
I trust all is well.
Huh. How disappointing. I thought the trust had standards. Who or what is the trust? Oh, the deer is just following us.
I trust all is well.
Let me say the same thing.
I trust all is well.
Thank you for joining us this night. I hope you are ready to receive the glory of the true goddess.
I trust all is well.
In the name of the twofold, I welcome you, O traveler in light and shadows.
Oops. Hear me, brothers and sisters, hear me.
Has begun.
Welcome all you who seek the truth where darkness meets the light. It's good to see so many of you here this evening.
Hammerhelm speaking.
I am Brother Hammerhelm.
Hammerhelm has turned against the Sun Soul philosophy.
Journal updated. Athkatla's twofold believers are led by a former Sun Soul monk, a man named Hammerhelm. He is a passionate advocate for his new faith. If all the twofold followers have his conviction, their order may become a force to be reckoned with. Viconia says just halfway against it, if you believe these heretics' claims.
He was one of Salune's most dedicated followers once.
Those days appear to be well behind him.
Better I should be struck blind than see Hammerhelm's fall.
Oh, that could still happen. Viconia says, better I should be struck deaf than to listen to his nonsense, or better still, that he be struck mute.
Obviously, you have heard and are curious about our supposed heresy? There are those who have a vested interest in ensuring our true goddess remain forever split in twain.
But why? What possible advantage could there be to splitting a goddess's power?
The goddess has power, it is true. But there is also power in her followers.
I wanted him to say this. I think it's Salune or Saluni, I believe it's... I just wanted to hear him say it to verify, but alas. It's those who claim to speak for Salune and Shar who have lied to you. They've kept you apart, kept you servile, the better to pursue their own twisted agendas.
The Sun Soul and Shar followers are not evil, merely misguided.
Their masters have worked diligently to ensure their eyes remain forever closed to the truth. Is this supposed to be like a Baptist, kind of like we're getting into the mood? Preach, brother! Twofold goddess! So they want to bring... Okay. Not evil. Have you ever met a Dark Moon follower? Viconia says, any other times and we'd have words over that sapphire. What, you're evil. Come on.
I have met many who followed that false philosophy in the past few months.
And I say again, they are not evil, they are just as I was, blinded by the false dogmas of their masters. Just as my eyes were open to the truth, so were theirs, and so can yours, my friend. Viconia says, I'd sooner cut my eyes out than open to them to this dwarf's truth.
And the truth is, simply, that there is no Shar, no Salune.
Salune.
That these so-called sisters are anything but... Am I my own brother?
Just making sure I'm actually saying it right. Am I my own brother? Barely even someone's... Is that a trick question?
Of course not. And neither is Salune a sister to Shar.
My friends, I stand before you in the light and shadow of the twofold goddess. I can thank a man named... Kallus Darathan for that. Allergoth. Am I supposed to know who that is? And I don't want to talk about their demise. We're just going to fight then. So, praise him. Praise Darathan. Let's see what happens.
You think this is funny?
Remember who Darathan actually is.
I was a monk of the Sun Soul Order. Kallus, a librarian for the Dark Moon sect. When he contacted me, I thought, what common ground could we possibly share?
This is like fighting and this is agreeing. So we're kind of like... Our choices are narrowed down to, yeah, tell it like it is, brother, or die. That's, tell us, Hammerhelm, what ground did you share? I'm just trying to get some more out of him before we just have to fight everybody.
He opened my eyes, my friends. He revealed unto me the twofold truth, and he can do the same for you.
Open my eyes, Hammerhelm. Yeah, open them.
If you would know more of the twofold truth... If you would become a member of the Twofold Trust, then stick around.
Members of the Trust are here tonight to personally answer your every question. I myself will be happy to discuss the Twofold Revelation with any of you. Thank you again. Thank the Goddess for those with the wit and will to see things as they truly are. Alright, I'm not... Going completely enraptured here. Now's your chance, Rasaad. Confront the traitor.
Hammerhill!
What? Who is... Rasaad! You came! My brother! I'm so glad to see you.
Well, that was substantially more welcoming than what I was expecting.
I received word that the Sun Soul had turned their backs on you.
It was I who had invited you here tonight. You would have Rasaad join the two-faced heretics?
I would have him among the twofold trust. Only a fool would not want such a man as Rasaad in Bashir to stand beside them.
Give Kallus Darathan a chance to open your eyes as he has mine. Darathan's here?
Kallus has too many enemies to venture far outside the twofold temple.
But if you give me your word, you'll hear Kallus out. I'll tell you where to find him. Alright, so journal saying, Rasaad was shocked to learn that Athkatla's twofold followers are led by an old friend, the former Sun Soul monk Hammerhelm. He argued passionately in favor of Rasaad joining the twofold trust. I fear seeing another trusted Sun Soul member turn against the order has further shaken Rasaad's faith. The only thing I want to hear from Darathan is last dying breaths. On my honor, I'll hear him out, or who do you want me to swear to? Whom do you want me to swear to? Shar, Selune, the twofold goddess? I could to Timora or Grimsh if you like. You make light of serious matters. I am not impressed. But I'll give you a chance if Rasaad will do the same for Kallus. Go ahead, Rasaad.
I cannot do it, Hammerhelm.
How did I know that was what you were going to say? Oh, right, I've met you.
I have sacrificed much seeking Alogoth.
Sapphire, but I will not sacrifice my honor. I hear you. I just hope you don't end up sacrificing both our lives. Viconia says, I have no intention of losing anything but an evening to this twofold drivel.
The unfaithful have infiltrated our meeting. Guards, kill them all!
Yeah, I had a feeling it was going to end up like this.